No accidents, people not doing things the right way, it's always gonna kind of ruin it for everyone else type of thing.
They're among the most deadly animals in the world, with venom strong enough to kill a human in just a few minutes. Last week, a Cape Coral man was arrested in FWC's Operation Viper, that's what it was called, for selling some of the world's most venomous snakes.
Here on ABC7, our promise is to get you more every night, beyond just the headlines. So in tonight's cover story, our Alex Howard is getting you more on the effort to keep vicious vipers from gaining a foothold in Florida.
People like them for a variety of different reasons. They can be good companions, especially things like pythons and boas.
At Pet Kingdom in Fort Myers, you'll find plenty of snakes for sale, but none of them venomous. While showing us the specialty ball python, Ryan Jordan explained how you need a special permit just to own venomous snakes.
I love the sound.
The only time I've ever really seen venomous snakes is like one or two times at a show, like a reptile expo or something.
Part of the reason why you need to have a permit to own a venomous snake is because of the danger involved in owning one. Plus, many come from environments similar to Florida, which means there's a risk of them becoming invasive if they manage to escape.
But unfortunately, you know, accidents, people not doing things the right way, it's always gonna kind of ruin it for everyone else type of thing.
Last week, FWC announced that 8 people, including a man from Cape Coral, were charged with illegally trafficking venomous snakes.
Not everybody has a cobra or a taipan or whatever it may be.
So what kind of person is interested in owning a venomous snake? In short, collectors, even if what they're collecting is among the deadliest snakes on Earth.
Hours of training for each specific species. You have to have certain cage requirements, certain house and room requirements, you know, just to take every precaution possible so you don't have any accidents.
But illegally owning one could be deadly, as anti-venom for rare snakes is hard to come by. Not good when seconds matter most.
We don't really carry the anti-venom on hand like we would for something that we have here.
Plus, Florida's weather could mean that an escape could become the next Burmese python.
It's warm, it's humid, it's, you know, perfect snake temperature.
Reporting in Lee County, Alex Howard, ABC 7.